Hey guys, today I have a new playset. Today, it's a Mac trailer playset, so there's many of them, and it's a Cars one, so the first movie. So this is Mac right here. The cars are probably not gonna be in there, but if they are, it's gonna be a good deal because the fact is that it's $20 from Walmart, so it's a pretty cheap one if they have these in it. So you can play with it with three ways. You can play with it as a hauler, a stunt ramp, or those jump over the things kind of ramp. So there's also a small bucket for Mac, so he's like a dump truck when you do the, like, when, so he's a dinky dump truck when you'd make the playset. So let's open him up. So we have all this stuff in here. So here's Max hauler right here. So right there's Rusty, like Lightning McQueen, 95 lightning stripe, like usual. A McQueen with a bunch of lightning coming out of him, and the Rusty's logo. So here you have a bunch of badges of like little logos of stuff on it. Let's see how you open. Here's the inside. It's like this. So, right, taking it out. It's just impossible, even. So, like, yep, break it. Okay, let's put this on the side for now. See what else we got in here. Okay, we have the little dump truck part of it with so we have the dump truck part of it, so Mac would need this on him, so yeah. I'll get Mac out here. Oh, right here Mac has a little bit of damage. Probably a returned one, I don't really know. So yeah, no clues of those other cars. So we'll do that. So this might take some time, so we're gonna finish the video here. So that's it, guys. So here's the last look of the stuff. So here is the hauler, right there. And you can put like a car in here if you want to, I guess. And then close them up. That was Kyle Weathers, by the way, if you missed that video. So I guess that's it, guys. Here's the little dump truck part of it. That's it, guys. I hope you have a good day. Bye.